Okay, hi, and in this video, this take two of the air test. So let's see if I can get the recording and everything sorted out so you can see what happens, and let's hope we don't land out in the field again. Equally warm today. So hatches, harnesses, headset is secure, brakes on hell, throttle full and free, fuel tap is on quantity, we have full fuel, 1025 today. We'll see what the outside air temperature is at the moment. Check is required, we've got nothing around us. So, clear prop!
Okay, we'll give it a chance to warm up. External air temperature is 9 degrees. We are at 280 kg takeoff weight, so it's 20 kg short of the max. We can't put any more in. We've already got it into the baggage compartment. Best climb is at 51, so that's what we're going to do there. Yeah, stopwatch, because we're using that for the climb out. Okay, so we've got pilot aware on. Got temperature. We're going to set this at 2 H. Camera radio, Golf Sierra Kilo Uniform Bravo, radio check.
I don't believe anybody else is on the radio, but Oscar Lovers just landed, back tracking 04, your 5.
Thank you, your 5 also, Golf Uniform Bravo. We'll go for full power check. Okay, we've got a good idle, we'll go to smooth. 6000 and 5 RPM indicated.
Uniform Bravo from Bravo Romeo, are you going to use 3-3?
Traffic. Negative, I'm going to go 0-4. Brakes are operating. Transponder 2 out. Been coming in. Uniform Bravo lining up 0-4. Uniform Bravo taking off runway 0-4, left hand turn out, leaving the circuit to the north. Normal takeoff. Engine temperatures are good. 500 feet, start top stopwatch. Deeper in balance. Okay, here we are. 1500 feet. 5-8 seconds. So that's effectively time at pretty much 1000 feet per minute. That's over. Engine temperatures are good, maintaining a climb. Wind's coming from my right hand side. So trim stability. So we've got trim for cruise. So back to cruise power. Just over 65. Okay, so here we are, 3000. Little bit bumpy for this, but we'll see what happens. So pitch down. Get extra 5, we'll see what happens. Nose is coming up. Continue to rise. And it's, yeah. We've got some positive pitch stability.
You may see just airborne off runway 27 is a PA28. They'll be turning VFR to the south.
There we go. So, pitch stability is good. You're on the power, we've got a slight.
Traffic to airborne runway 27, reaching VFR south, is a PA28.
I'll give it a tap of yaw there. It recovers. If I give it a tap of yaw there, it recovers. There we go. We're okay. And roll. Recovers. Recovers. Okay, so we're okay that way. So, into the turns. We've got a good horizon. So, we're going to do... keeping it bent. Checking out over the top of the wing. Fall in the middle. Right, okay, next part of the routine is to do forward slips, so this gets uncomfortable. Yeah, I can forward slip there. Okay. Right, so now we're going to do our stalls check. We've got enough height. So, height, safe and sufficient. Good. Airframe configured. We're doing flaps up to start off with, so yes, we are configured. And we are trimmed accordingly. Good. Security. Everything is secure. We've got no loose articles. Engine temperatures are good. Location is...
540 traffic service in 3 miles when you leave control airspace.
They're clear of airspace. So just do a quick clearance. We're okay there. Okay there. Got landing fields around either side, we're okay in that format, so. Got 2,500 feet. So, power off stall. Use power. Keep the wings level. There is the stick fully back. Can't go any further back. Just ease the stick forward. Airspeed resumes. Right there. So, we'll try and reduce the airspeed at about 1 mile per second. Keep it level. Fully back. Can't do anything about it. Okay.
Golf Sierra Kilo Uniform Bravo, nice.
Oh, it's really loud, Golf Sierra Kilo Uniform Bravo. You passed your message.
Okay, Kilo Uniform Bravo, yeah, but just going to say there's helicopter traffic going to pass to the east of you by about 4 miles, similar sort of level, has you in sight.
Okay, looking for traffic
off Uniform Bravo. Just in your left, 8 o'clock now.
100.
Visual, Golf Uniform Bravo. Okay, so this time we're going to do it with 2 stages of flap. Then the white arc.
Traffic alert level.
Using using power. All in the middle.
Traffic danger level.
checking out to make sure we've still got nothing there. Power on the stall. Gear in balance. Keeping the wings level with the rudder.
Nice radar. Golf Charlie, Charlie, Tango Echo approaching low stop. Cross weekly chain two Beckles, 120.380.
Golf Charlie, Charlie, Tango Echo, sport spot com security and continue with Beckles, 120.380. Bye bye.
Continue Beckles and com security, Golf Tango Echo, thank you.
That's probably the harshest you ever get. Trim good.
Traffic 11 o'clock, 5 kilometres, 600 feet below.
Okay, so P&E check, so we're going to go down. We've got 10 to 99, so we'll see what we do. Make sure we don't overspeed the engine and don't overcool it. Let's, no issues at all there. So, flight check complete apart from landing. Trim is lovely, look at this, they're hands off.
Radar Vistos 532, I think we've got a paraglider out in our 11 o'clock, similar height, the lights are jumping right, about 20 degrees to the right.
Yes, the navigate amplifier's not showing.
Yeah, he's over Cromer, same height as this.
The light aircraft, I think the one you had in sight, is in your right 1 o'clock now, 1 mile, 1,000 feet below.
This
is Golf 2-8 uniform, Bravo, there should be four power motors operating in the area of Cromer.
Golf uniform, Bravo, thanks for that.
Time for another feed up check, so... three-quarter capacity. Just a couple of hours of duration. Radio has been working. Engine temperatures are good. Direction, I know which way I'm going. Got the coast on the left, so we're going south. Altitude is sufficient. We're clear of airspace, and we are transponding the listing squawk. Feed that complete. Just starting to get a little bit chilly out here. The fog looks like eddies still forming over there. Feel good. Radio good. Engine temperatures are good. Direction is good. Altitude is good. Clear of airspace. Corresponding cost per QT. See that complete. Both acting callbacks, pre-approach checks. Everything is secure. Still is sufficient to go around. Time to make our radio call. Hello radio, Golf Kilo Uniform Bravo, inbound from the west. We'll be joining the side runway 04 right now. In the white arc, first stage of flap. Second stage of flap.
Traffic alert, 100 feet above.
Golf Uniform Bravo, final 04.
Thank you for watching. If you enjoyed the video, please hit the thumbs up. You can subscribe or even hit the little bell notification for future videos. Any comments would be appreciated, and I'll try to get back to you as soon as I can. Remember, go fly and feel the sky.